Hey Isha, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good. So first words about 3 years of Coffeeness Icup anniversary.
I'm very happy for them and congratulations, because in already two shows, I think two or more than three shows I've done, and it's very fun to do the shows and all, yeah.
So I asked you three things, like based on three, yes. So I'll ask you like the three craziest things you've ever done in your life.
Three craziest things? I don't remember right now, so yeah.
Okay, according to you, the three must and should things an actress or actor should and should things an actor or actress should have.
Three things
are.
Three things. Phone for girls, actresses, actors, both actually. Phone undali. Actresses ki, I think compulsory undali. I think I'll go for lipstick. So, house keys?
Actors, men.
Actresses, I'm talking. Actors key, phone and car keys or something. And other thing, I don't know.
Do you sing?
I do sometimes, but I'm still learning. I'm not like a good singer.
No, let's sing.
I cannot.
No, one line, nothing. I won't force you. No problem. I'll tell you a name of a person, you have to sing a song, what that comes into your mind immediately. Tarun Bhaskar.
Tarun Bhaskar, obviously. Meri Se song.
Okay,
two times. I don't know, lyrics are Mari.
Abhinav Gautam.
Abhinav Gautam. I can't get out of the part.
Nenu Kunni. Things per yatta, the first person who comes into your mind, just tell. Like for a person, yeah. That should be from the industry.
Okay.
Coffee.
Coffee? This is a very tricky man. Like, coffee. I think Naba.
Chai.
Vivek.
Biryani.
Me.
Pan.
Sorry?
Pan.
Pan? Pan?
Pani Puri?
My sister actually, I don't know
what's up. Ice cream?
There's so many actually, they love ice cream.
I'll give you like two options. Roses or chocolates?
No roses, no chocolates.
Morning or night?
Both.
Coffee or chai?
Green tea, I would say.
Rom-com or thrillers?
Both.
Big screen or small screen?
Big screen.
Yoga or gym?
Gym, once in a while yoga.
Melody kind of songs or fast beat kind of songs?
Both.
Men with beard, men without beard?
With. Yeah.
If your future comes and talks to you right now, three advices you would give to your future. To your future.
Advices what?
You give it to your future.
Give it to my future.
If your future comes and talks to you right now.
I want to know. Be good to me. Yeah.
Good day.
That's it. That's it.
You are stuck in an elevator with a filmmaker. Okay, so what would you talk to him?
About his movies? About his movies and future projects?
Konni dialogues unnai cheptara ante nenu sagam ani cheptam meetho meer cheppali. Okay. Evadu kodite
mind block avutundi vaade pandugadu.
Na koncham thick undi.
Daniki lekka undi.
Don't trouble the trouble.
If not the trouble troubles you.
So, if someone starts making a biopic in the future, who should be acting as a hero, heroine and villain in your biopic?
In my biopic?
Yes.
Actors, no?
From the industry. Who would you choose?
My biopic, I'll only do it.
Avuna?
Why not?
Okay. Meeru kaakunda ante like? someone else?
Name kaakunda na. That's very, very, I cannot tell it immediately. I have to think a lot.
Three hidden talents you have.
Three hidden talents, I can sing, I can paint, I can, and a bike narpadam kuda hidden talent e antara. I can ride a bike, yeah.
Okay, three roles you want to do, three roles you don't want to do.
I want to try everything. I want to challenge, I want to do everything. I want to do annadanni aim cheyakunda life.
Finally, three quick tips you want to give it to actors or actresses coming into the industry.
Don't get carried away by what's happening in the present. Just plan your future properly and believe in yourself.
Thank you so much. You look stunning. And last three words for Coffee and Chai Cup. Like any words, last words for Coffee
and
Chai Cup.
First of all, congratulations. And we have done a lot of shows and I want them to continue in the same way, in a bigger way actually, much more bigger way. And all the very best, guys.